you know, you come to Cooper City and you had a choice. You had the choice of 30 other cities, and you chose Cooper City. You chose right, and I want to thank you, because we give value. You're not just getting a piece of land. We even gave you owls. They're yours now, no give-backs. So we are looking forward. This is the first part of our development, because we expect, obviously, when you're here, you need to eat. And we're going to be having a full complement of other restaurants, other neighbors, other businesses that will come in and be a part of this. You're the first. So we want to say thank you. You're leading the way. Looking forward to working with you. And it's not, you know, not just Brightstar, not just DEI. It's everyone here involved, because we are a team effort.
We look forward to serving, continuing to serve our members and new members, and love the idea of being Cooper City. And so thank you to all the dignitaries from Cooper City to support us and help make this an easier process. It really has been a wonderful process, and I thank you all for that.